I mean, it was amazing. Hall H is an incredible room to be in, and the fans are so amazing that, you know, they sleep out all night and they wait in these lines and they come out to show so much love. So to be able to kind of be in that room and feel that energy is awesome. And, you know, for me to, you know, shoot this project not even a year ago and to finally see some of it kind of coming together is truly special. Yeah, I'm a fan. I'm waiting for it. I can't wait to see it. Special content that I get to see. I haven't even got a chance to see it either. So, I mean, we're sitting up on the panel. We got to, like, you know, sit, turn back to try to see as much as we can. But we're having a great time because we're seeing all this stuff for the first time also. So we're really enjoying it and just vibing off of each other. So it was really fun to be up there and experience that with the rest of the cast. Because I'm truly a fan of Marvel and the entire world, to be able to have a piece in that spider web is truly incredible. It's amazing, honestly. We watched the Infinity War, you know, trailer right after that, and we saw Thor right before it, and I'm just like, we're all like sitting there looking at each other like in awe that we're a part of this bigger storyline. So just to be, you know, as an actor, to be able to contribute into that community is super important. And as a fan, I couldn't be happier.